SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove the subject field from messages on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you open up the Messages app on your iPhone and go into one of your conversations, you might see a little subject option above the iMessage field or text message field within that conversation. If you aren't using this subject field, then you may be curious about how to get rid of it. You can do this by opening the Settings menu, then you can scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again until you find the Show Subject Field option under SMS and MMS. Now you can just tap the button to the right of that to turn it off, and now if you go back into Messages and open up that conversation, you'll see that the subject field that was previously above the message field is now gone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.